see you found a training scroll. This land is full of lore from the old kingdom of Arnor. They used these scrolls to teach combat tactics to their young warriors. Now the scrolls are scattered all over this desolate land. You will learn new fighting skills when you open them.
It's an elf. Oh, and she's hurt.
Help me. I was injured by three trolls. I barely managed to escape into these caves. My healing draft is in the next chamber, but I'm too weak to get it. Can you bring it to me?
Thank you.
Took could see me now. Draft. Oh, I hope I'm not too late to save her.
Oh, thank you, friend. I am Lyanna of the Wood Elves.
Bilbo Baggins of the Shire, at your service. I'm searching for the troll cave. Do you know how I can find it?
You will need this if you want to find the troll cave. But beware, these caverns are filled with the Witch King's traps.
Yeah. sunlight again. Oh, drat these dark caves. Key. What a beautiful blade! With elvish runes! Barely a pocket knife for a troll, but perfect for a hobbit. But you'll need a name. I know! Give you a name, and I shall call you Sting!
Soon, the company reached Rivendell, home of the elves. Elrond told them of a secret entrance to the dragon's lair, a door revealed only by the knocking of a bird called a thrush. After resting in Rivendell, they set out to cross the Misty Mountains. Evil things and dreadful dangers awaited them, like stone giants, and worse.
Send Feely and Keely ahead to look for shelter. Would you please give Beaufort a hand starting that fire?